better time to sleep on mom's keyboard and shut off her stream. Okay. Welcome back to Bendy and the Ink Machine. We're gonna finish this up, yeah? I have some Oreos and I'm ready to party. Let's go. Oh, we're back a little bit. That's interesting. Is this where I'm gonna fight people? Then she's gonna crash me to the bottom. I'm not sure. Maybe I just didn't save. You love them? I'm glad you love them. Yes, Sophie? They just make you happy? Well, I'm glad they make you happy, bud. I got you, bud. We're gonna save you, okay, bud? Don't you worry. They also cute ones? I doubt it. I'm glad you're having fun, Alpha. Run away, my guy, run away! Get out of here! Do not. Hey. No fighting in the office. Hey! No fighting in the office! And so we're back. Oh, yes, I remember this. What did Joey say? It doesn't add up. Short. All right. How's dinner? It was good. I posted pictures on the Discord. We had ribs and cheesy potatoes and salad. You too. Be good.
They told me I was perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect. Now Joey's going around saying
Hey! Hey! Jesus. They do not go at it for that long normally. Your cat's okay. They're fine. They're fine. God bless it. Did you see my text?
Yeah, I'm sorry to hear that.
Isn't that sad?
Alright, well, I put Samson outside. He wanted to go. So.
I think they both wanted to go outside and just fight outside, but that's fine. I don't know why they get all loud and fight like that. I'm sorry if it concerned any of you guys. It sounded a bit angry, yeah.
They told me all I right. was perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect.
Did we already hear this one somewhere else? Yeah, I think we heard this before. I didn't. God.
We had to pay for it.
And start the timer. It's okay, I noticed it pretty early on. We'll be alright. Been 10 minutes, but what's 10 minutes when you've been streaming 50 hours and no one knows because your stream schedule? Because your cat shut off your screen stream and restarted. Sag. Oh. Sag. I'll just do a little mock up for Twitter. It'd be alright. That looks good. Why did we do this? Sam, you're gonna give me DMCA! What the fuck is this? What are we doing? What's... Maybe that just opened another door. I don't know what that did. We gotta find out. Hello? Do we want to talk about what you just did? Hmm? Okay. What does it need? It says fix the bridge, but... Ah, it needs a cog. Okay. What does that have to do with this guy? Okay, maybe we'll deal with him later. There might be a cogwheel back in the library. Well, okay. All the little ink people are gone or whatever. I appear to be stuck-ed. There's something I'm supposed to be able to do with the ink guy? Or what? Oh. Wait, what? What does that mean? Cup? What? Wheel, cog. Okay. Oh, was there always candles here? Is that new? I think I have to look up what the hell's happening. Hold the lever at the right side of the machine. I didn't do that. Take it. Oh. I didn't know I could do that. And also, why do I have this? Does this go in here? Okay, yeah, that totally makes sense. Okay. Oh, weird. I ain't sure. Thank you, walkthrough. Wow, this is very slow. Could have thunk. A subversion of expectation. Okay. Why do I keep having, like, hallucinations or, like, flashbacks and stuff?
I see you there, my little errand boy. Your angel is always watching. What is it that keeps you going?
That is the question. I don't know what that means.
Better hurry, errand boy. Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
Oh, is Boris a wolf? That's right. I think that's right. Hang on to what you can, Boris. Aw. Whoa. No angels. He will set us free. Hi. So they're, they're like trapped by him. That's sad. I hate this. I hate this very much. I do not like this. I'm scared. This is rough. Oh, it's open. Dreams come true. Come up and see me. Okay. I wish there were a save. Almost there. Is this Joel's office?
For 40 years, I've built attractions that stagger the imagination. Colossal wonders, such as the world has never seen. I have earned my legacy with sweat. Right in front of everyone. High-level investors, Wall Street tycoons. The ever-tactless Joey Drew introduces me. The great Bertram Piedmont as Bertie.
Oof.
His child.
Oof.
You may be paying me, Mr. Drew, but you don't own me.
Yeah, you tell him.
You a park bigger than anything you could ever possibly conceive. But before you go taking any bows, Mr. Drew, know that this grand achievement will belong.
That's rough, Birdie. We're finally at the Bendy place. Bendy's got a lot of worshippers.
Another day, another dollar.
Another day, another dollar.
This haunted house seems like the way to go. But it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming.
Okay. What the fuck do I do about that?
These guys down the warehouse get to play games all day while I'm stuck cleaning up after them. They keep laughing themselves at the whole back home. So I said to one guy that said, "You smart, right? Here's an idea. Why not bring these games to knock open the door to win? It'll be fun for you guys. They went for it like a dog to pop roast. I can tell ya.
I think I have to win. Fuck! Did I win? Oh, okay. Okay, got it, got it, got it. Okay. Okay. I'm not a carnival game person. I'm not very good at them. Okay. Except that time I fucking nailed it. See? I knew it. I knew it. Okay.
That's one.
Yikes. Okay. All right, let's do this. Bam.
Are you having fun? I'm sure Boris doesn't mind waiting for his rescue party.
I hit it, but it didn't open the door. Something else, something else.
Some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
Where do I need to go? Hi, buddy. Poor guy. Neo, hello, welcome on in. I didn't know there were multiple ways to go down there. It looks like I just chose the right way. Okay. Hello? Great. That was mean. That was a mean joke. Okay. This one is done. Okay, what else is there? Maintenance. There we go. Oh. Okay. There's a door. Is the switch on him? Kinda is starting to seem like that. Okay. I don't really see anything. Hmm. Aha. Oh dear. We are doing a lot for this guy we just met. Alright. Choo-choo. Train trouble. All right. Buddy Boris Railway. Is there a reason we couldn't have kept the axe? Oh, God, this guy again. I didn't think he could leave his exhibit like that. Last time we played with him, he would not grow up on the wooden part, so I thought he was still gonna not do that. Well, I'm dead. It spawned me in immediately where I could die. That's fun. People just eat up that kind of stuff. Where is he? Is he gone? Okay. Oh, shit. Oh. Why are they fighting? Is Bendy not trying to kill me? Oh gosh. I don't know.
Always on time.
Oh, up there. Right. No. There wasn't anything up here. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way. Tila, hello. Yes, I'm sorry, all the lurkers. Samson likes to sleep on my keyboard sometimes, and he shut off stream while I was out to dinner, so I apologize. Where the hell am I supposed to be going? You're fine, bud. Well, thank you. Was there a door there somewhere close by that I just didn't see? Probably. Thanks for coming in, Lindo. It was good. We had some salad. Oh, it's here. That's right. And some ribs and some cheesy potatoes. So. Oh, gosh. This looks scary. All right. Buckle in.
Now, the ride truly begins, Henry. Come in and pretend it's all just a bad dream.
Yeah, support Baby Squirrel Girl. Thank you. Oh. Oh, gosh.
It's a funny thing how so much can fall apart so fast.
Oh, right under the ink. Ooh. Boris!
Surely you can understand that. Henry, why are you here?
I don't know.
We're all dying to find out.
I don't know why I'm here either, though.
Just enjoy the terror of the drop into hell. Because if that's the case.
Ooh. Yes, let's go! Oh, I thought we were gonna go, like, down. Like a drop. Boris! Boris! Where is he? Where is my man? Ooh, can I get that? Let me get that. 1, 2, 3. Yes, sir. It better tell me by the end of this game how many cans of soup I've drank. Yes, there is a drop! Drop, 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 drop. Oh, it wasn't a drop. It's Boris.
Oh no, what has she done to you?
Oh, whoa! What the fuck am I supposed to do? E. Uh-oh. I think my pipe went away because- Oh, we're good. No? I can't even pick it up. Okay. Sorry, guys. Boris? Yikes, brother. Boris is not playing around anymore. Oh my gosh, I need some water. That is empty. Give me a second. Sorry about that. All right. So that's rough. It's a one-hit thing. Yeah, I'm alright. I don't know what happened. I just, like... My throat got very dry. So. Fuck off right here. Okay. I thought you were gonna puke. Okay, there he goes, there he goes. Okay, gotta attack him while he's vomiting. That's super fucking annoying. Okay. Yeah, sometimes he doesn't vomit. Vomit. Ah! Why? There he goes. He's gonna throw that at me. He's 100% gonna throw that at me. He did indeed. The question is... when's he gonna vomit? Yes! Boris! I'm sorry, my guy. Dick too big. Dick too big can't die. Poor Boris. I know you wanted to stay living like that, huh, bud? Wait, it's a second her. Boris! What the fuck is happening? What the fuck is happening? Is that the end? That's not the end. Okay. The last reel. This is the last. Okay, okay. Okay. Is this an infirmary or like a jail cell type thing?
I knew that song.
There's always a reason.
Everyone knows that song.
Choose to be happy.
Who are you? Why are you here?
I was invited by an old friend. And now I can't leave.
Then you know more than we do.
About what?
We don't even exist.
Oh.
Just thoughts. And the next minute, this place.
Are you gonna let me out of here?
Down here, strangers aren't good things.
Yeah.
How can we trust you? We don't even know what you are.
My name...
I'm a person.
I used to work here.
I honestly don't know my name. So...
I know it.
Call me Alice.
Alice Angel.
But I'm no angel.
Alice Devil.
We'll talk again later.
All right.
It's only for a few hours. No need to worry. I won't go far. Only up to level 6. Just stay here. Keep an eye on Henry, okay? I'll be back as soon as I can. I promise.
Why is Boris a prison warden? Boris, you're our pal, buddy.
Henry, here. You must be hungry. Sorry, it's all we have.
Better than nothing. Boris! Bad dog. Bad dog. Bad dog! Is he jealous? Boris, I don't even know her. We, you and me, we're a thing. Wow.
I know you're watching me. It's just a little creepy.
You're the one that writes on the walls.
We all do.
Yeah.
For some poor souls down here, it's the only way they can be heard. But you don't want to touch the ink for too long. It can claim you. Pull you back.
Mm-hmm.
That's how I met Tom. I was messing with things I shouldn't
Who's
have been.
Tom?
He was there.
Why do you call him Tom?
The Boris we saw?
He just seems to respond to it.
Well, I don't think he's very fond of me.
Yeah. That Tom isn't our Boris.
A while back, I was mapping out one of the upper levels when I noticed something reflecting off a piece of glass. I held up the glass, looked through, and on the wall behind me was a hidden message, right there, in plain sight. So I kept looking, and found more and more messages everywhere in the studio.
Hmm.
But you can't see them with your eyes. Only through this. Take a look. I don't know who's leaving them, but I think they know how to get out of here.
She will leave you for dead.
Nowhere. I followed them for a long time. Just leads me in circles. I don't think I meant to leave this place, Henry. But maybe you are.
Alice, please let me out of here.
Tom thinks you're dangerous.
And what do you think?
I think you're the hope I've been waiting for.
No shit.
Go to sleep. Maybe tomorrow will be better.
You always say that, and I always just sleep, and then we never talk. Alright. I feel like Tom is...
Really stupid, Tom.
Yeah, gonna get mad.
Shouldn't have gone out there. Now that he's seen you, it's...
Oh.
...matter of time.
Bendy? Hi. Tom, cool your jets, dude. You're... I like you and your girlfriend equally well.
We can't just leave him. Not with the ink demon right outside the door.
What's going on?
He's coming. We have to move on. Tom, we have to let him out.
Is Tom gonna leave us? Tom, we could have been something. Inside the it's inside the vault. Let me out of here. So any questions? Escape. Take the spoon. Don't gotta tell me twice. There's always hope. Look inside. You will need it. Oh, I will need it. Yes, sir. Is there something else I have to do? This is not a very fast boat.
Sounds like something's stuck in the paddle wheel.
I could have done something? Okay, I guess I gotta get out and run. Or get out and... I don't know. Okay, we'll see. I don't know what I could have done, but we'll try. Okay, I can't get off. What am I supposed to do? I was clicking. I was clicking. But it wouldn't let me do anything. Let me see this. I don't know. I wonder... Yeah, it will not let me get off. Okay. Maybe I'm just supposed to hit his hand with my pipe. I don't know. I'm gonna look it up. Turn to the paddle wheel and smack the blobs off. I'll try. That doesn't look like I can reach that far. Alright, we'll see. All we can do is the best we can do. You are indeed, Samuel. Okay, here we go. Okay. I know, he's crazy. Okay. It worked. Sam, calm down, my guy. He is so funny. Maybe one more, I think. Yep. Hello? Why wouldn't it? It wouldn't let me push it! Please don't let me do that whole thing again. I don't need to do the whole thing again. I already did it. Please let me sail along until the part that I failed at. Please, that would be very cool of you. I have a feeling like you're not going to do that, but it would be. Alright. Okay, where I can touch it and it goes changes, so that's not cool. Let's see, is it going to stop me or is it going to let me be? Survey says... Damn it. We can do this. Come on. One or two more. Probably two more. It's hard to say. This might be the one I failed. No, please, 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 please! Why? Why? Developers! Please, dude, make the fucking... I don't know what you want to call it. Trigger area bigger! Do I just need to press and... That... I didn't even move it. See? So it won't go, won't go, won't go, won't go, won't... Okay. Oh! Why? Why is it so fickle? That sucks. Sorry. Why? That is not great for me right now. You're fine, Sandra. We hit our 50 sub goal, so I'm going to do the next model reveal after I finish this puzzle. I was gonna wait until we finish the whole game, but I know we're in the last chapter, but I don't really know how long that's going to be, so I'd rather just do it now. And we'll keep the model on for quite some time, so no need to worry about that stuff. One here. Oh, just kidding. That's okay. Yes, one up there in that curve. Okay. One more up here. And then one more after that. If it'll let me grab the fucking throttle. See? That's so easy. Why does it not let me do that? Oh, I'm so mad. Okay. I can do this. Game, please. Game gods. God of the games. Game Kami-sama, please. Let me move the throttle. Yes! We weren't done. We are done. Oh, Lordy Lou, have mercy on my soul. Down here, we're all sinners. I was hoping for a save point. Creator lied to us. What am I? No monsters. Oh, it's just a boy. It's just a guy. Please don't force me to redo that whole puzzle! Okay, I'm gonna go show y'all my new model. Another new model debut. I'm gonna do the BRB so I can set it, get it set up real quick. Hopefully you all will love it. So we'll see. I think you'll like it. I think everyone's gonna be like, whoa, Sandra, whoa, that's crazy. You're crazy. I don't know if that's the reaction that I want. Sorry, slipping into some, well, it's the same clothes, but I don't know what's a good metaphor. Make myself look a little different. Give me a second. Okay. Okay. So, I think everything is set up correctly. I hope everything is set up correctly. There we go. Yes, that is what I wanted. Okay. This is... I don't know how to feel. Okay. So, oh gosh, Sam's laughing. So first and foremost, once again, thank you everyone who has been here during the stream and has donated and such. I really super duper appreciate it for now and for forever. So I just want that to be known. So thank you. And yeah, even if you don't have the money to donate or whatever, whatever, you just being here is plenty enough for me. So, thank you so much for being here. Are we ready? Are we ready for model number 3? Okay. Here we go. Hey! It's me. I have become a 3D. Yo, yo. What do we think? So, this is compatible with VR chat. So I will be using it in some 3D streams. Should we do a 360? Don't often get to see 360, Sandra, do ya? Oh, it's gonna cut off my tail because I'm bad at what I'm doing. There we go. Ready? Wow. Much Sandra. Very Sandra. Much tail. Much backpack? Much Sandra. Very Sandra. This has a lot of expressions that I would like to show you. Here we are. Ooh. Crying. Mad. Mad cry. There we go. Sad. Mad. Sad cry. Mad cry. Ah. And I have some super duper special ones. I have this. No, sorry. I have these two toggles that are very special to me. The one is it's a human Sandra. Wow, that's crazy, ain't it? And the other one is this. So I can do this, or I could be this. This one's funny because I still have the ears, and I think that's so funny. So yeah, look at all the shenanigans we can get up to now. Bald, we could have a 3D bald redeem. All right, thank you all for for unlocking this. I love her very much, and I hope that you will embrace her and love her just as much as I do. Yeah? Yes, yes. Thank you, everyone who donated and made this possible. We will now move on to back to Bendy and the ink machine. As soon as I make sure that everything is good, which I think it is. All right, let's go back. Thank you, everyone, again, for all of your support. Y'all are crazy. Okay. I'm gonna finish this level if it kills me. I have to do it. I'm gonna get angry. Sad angry. Oh, yes! It did not make us do the whole shit again. Woo-wee! Damn. Oh, gosh. It's okay. I was worried about having to do the whole little bit over again. Whoop. What am I supposed to do? Ah! I don't remember saying that. Ah! Fuck him up! Todd, fuck him up! It's unhappy when I raise my head. I wonder why. Tom! Okay. Oh! Thank you.
Oh, that was close. You're lucky we were in the neighborhood.
I'm lucky you left me in a cellar to die.
Was that him?
Oh, that was me talking. I thought that was Tom. Oh, these guys ain't no one.
I've never seen this many before.
Me neither. What did you call them? The lost ones or whatever? I don't love that these ones require two swings.
Thank you.
Ah, I was doing so good. Alice, Tom, back me up. I was doing so good. Are we really just supposed to stay here and fight these guys round after round? Is that really what we're doing? Holy God.
I think that's all of them.
Oh! I got 2 achievements, which makes me think that we didn't actually have to do all that, but I didn't know what else to do.
Think you can lead the way?
Fucking sure. I don't know where I'm going. Why trust me? This is all new to me. This wasn't here when I worked here. This model was done by Hi Wello on Twitter. I will be making a Twitter post about it later today. For all the people who weren't here during streams, they can still see it. Well, I'm doing surprisingly good for following like 12 stories.
Now that's interesting.
And got some missing pipes. Yikes. That makes sense. Hold on. Okay. Something unworldly about him. Who would have thunk? It's open now. Okay. Yes, please. Yeah, you better get overtime for all you're going through. I don't have anything to fight him with. Anything to fight him with? Nothing, huh? Did I? Okay, I guess I gotta sneak past him.
Punching in.
Yeah, alright. I did not stay out of sight. Got that accent. I think that's what we call a fucking yikes. He scared the piss out of me. Oh gosh.
I'm learning. I think he's on the other side of this wall. Who's laughing now? He will set us free. The creator lied to us. Something else. My gosh, calm yourself. Yes. I don't even know what I'm looking for. Gosh, that's unfortunate. I don't know what I'm doing. It has occurred to me, I officially don't know what I'm doing. I need to kill those guys. So I'm looking for a weapon, is what I'm doing. Okay. There's gotta be a weapon somewhere. Oh shit, I just walked around back to the beginning. You weren't supposed to turn around? Since when could you do that? Nope. The office! Okay. So there's a fountain there. Am I supposed to take ink? Oh my god, am I supposed to do that? That sucks. Is that what I have to do? I need to map out the area. Alright, so straight down this hallway. This way. There's his office. That is exactly what I have to do. Okay. Well, the good news for me is that they're not very fast. As long as I keep them behind me. It's not really a big deal. Okay. And I know where the fountain is now. That was kind of the hardest part. Uh-oh. I should have hid. Oh, are we fine? Where is he? Oh, okay, he left. He didn't find me. All right. The music change scared me and I jumped a little. Oh, I did not want you to come this way. Yeah. So noisy. Thank you. Don't mind if I do. Last one.
Back to the old grind.
Hi, Rob. How's it doing? Welcome on in. He saw me? I didn't think he'd see me through the blinds. Maybe that's dumb of me. Welcome back on in, Rob. I hope you're having a good day. Yes, everything is going well. We had our... Well, the only thing I'm slightly upset about is that Samson sat on my keyboard and ended stream. So it says I've only been live for 2 hours when it's more like 60. But what can you do? Yeah, to do two speedrun? Oh gosh. I'm just too good at subathons, you guys. Thank you! We unlocked it at 50 subs. Now we just have one more to unlock, and I don't know when it unlocks. I didn't look. I could tell you. We have one more we could unlock. Actually, I think I revealed the wrong model. I didn't check. I should have checked. No, this is drive model. Doesn't really matter. 90. 90 is when the next one unlocks. That's pretty far. We probably won't get to that. But that's alright. We're just doing the best we can. Search the vault. Okay. No soup in here? Travesty. What are we looking for? Box.
Looks like whatever was here was taken long ago.
Yeah, it does.
How did you get down here?
It pays to carry a rope. You should try it.
Look, I know where we have to go, but it's not going to be pleasant. The Ink Demon has something that we need. I'm going after him.
You want to go to his lair? Are you crazy?
A little bit.
That's death.
That's where the trail seems to lead.
Close by.
Rob, are you watching? I want to show you something.
That door. But it won't be easy to open. I'll need 3 gears, a crowbar, some kind of counterbalance. Huh. Well, that works.
Damn, Tom.
I guess.
Rob, are you here? Wow, that's crazy. What are you doing here? What do you think? I got a new haircut. I know! Wow! What do you think? Do you like it? Oh! 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 Alright, sorry. Enough playing around. Let's get going. The model? Yeah, I guess so. Very, very, round. Chibi-ified. It's my desk. Who is carrying around chains? It must be his arm. It's so loud. I love it! I'm glad you love it!
Don't make any noise.
So he's the first prototype? I'm glad you love it, Rob, because I love it too. Yes. Love it very much. Of course you love it very much. Yes. Bye, Betty. Have a good day. You love how tiny the eyes get? Yes. I can have tiny eyes. I can do many things. Many, many things. Okay. All right, we're going. Death. Fun. Ooh, that does look like death. Okay. It's the machine!
Wow. I've never seen this before.
Weren't you imagination a day ago?
Nothing to build a raft with.
We'll have to wait.
We can't. We're not like you, Henry.
They can't touch ink.
Can we go in there? Well, a drop of water in the ocean is rarely seen again.
And I guess it's all up to me.
She got blurry.
I don't even know what I'm doing here.
There you go.
I don't even know why this is all happening to me.
You're here for a reason, Henry. There's always a reason. Even when you can't understand it. It's time.
Okay. I love you, Tom. If I never see you again, I want you to know I love you. We haven't been through a lot. Me and Tom have kind of been through a lot, even though I didn't know his name was Tom before. You're cute, call me. Alright, let's get him.
He could have at least given me a weapon.
That they could have. Oh, no, I'm in danger. I still remember my name. What does that mean? Dangerous, yes, indeed. It's a throne. Hi there, buddy! Hi! Hi, hi, hi. Oh, not like that. I don't like that, I don't like that. What's... Oh. He missed leg day. Ooh! Bonk. Okay. I'm not fast. I'm not fast. He's very fast. What do I do? Okay, so there's... So it looks like he can only run in straight lines? Yeah. So I gotta be careful at the intersections, which I was not. Okay. Why he's so fast, what a cheater? That's what I'm saying. Is that it? Just these two? Nope. Damn it! He was behind me. Okay. Ah, I was doing so good. Yes! Ah! QB, how are you doing? Welcome on in. Up! Oh. Who's laughing now? I don't know. Not me, I guess. Baldy model. The dog from Chai Copper. I don't know what that is. I'm supposed to get you to smash through. Yes, that's what I thought. Thank you. shit. Ah. Oh no, I did it. Oh. Ah. Is he like the others where he touched ink, therefore he die? How does it end? Ah! The end. Ooh, yikesum. Dang. I'm good. I'm glad you're good. Patsy, 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 patsy. Oh, I'm okay. Big surprise getting a letter from you after all these years. I'm surprised you even remember me from back then. Okay. What in... Okay. I'm gonna... Okay. Who's...
Henry. So soon.
Who are you?
I didn't expect you for another hour yet. Now you're just trying to impress me.
Are you...
I know.
Is... Joey?
I have questions. You always do. The only important question is this. Who are we, Henry?
Yeah.
I thought I knew who I was. But mm-hmm. The success starved me. Nothing left but lines on a page. In the end, we followed two different roads of our own making.
Mm-hmm.
You, a lovely family.
And you, career? Yeah.
My road back.
Well.
I let our creations become my life. The truth is, you were always so good at pushing, old friend. Pushing me to do the right thing.
Okay.
You should have pushed a little harder.
Is he gonna kill me?
Henry?
Yes.
Come visit the workshop. There's something I need to show you.
That's right. That's how this all started.
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
That's the end. What does that mean? There's something... So he's like... I'm so confused. So he was like... You should have pushed me harder to do the right thing because I did the wrong thing. Which was bring these people to life. But why didn't he come with us? Why did he leave us to clean up his mess? You know what I mean? Also, the character with the two voice actors, having that be like a, I don't know, split personality is the correct term, but having that flip-flop like that, very cool. Yep, Jacksepticeye. Great job there, Jack. Amazing work, David. Huh, that's just interesting. Hmm. Okay. There's an after credit scene. Congrats on your success, your best pal, Henry. Are they his mom and dad? That made me more confused.
The Meatly. Mike Mood. Matt Gulls. Dan Tozer. Good job.
Woo-wee. I was going to talk about the 3D modeling. The I don't know what you want to call that. 3D models with 2D art? Does that make sense? So, like, how they have the lines drawn on it, even though it's like a 3D object. Very reminiscent of Bioshock, which we're playing right now. And as soon as I saw the art, I was like, oh, very Bioshock reminiscent, like, the same style. Like I said, don't know what that style is called, but there you go. Fan art! Or design art. Oh, this was art that was in the game. Oh. Bacon soup. Hell's Kitchen, that's funny. Hell in a handbasket. Nightmare Circus. Demonic Tonic. Ooh, Raspberry Babysitter. Showbiz. Treasure Hunt. I do like the, like, I don't want to call it Disney style, but the round characters with the glove hands, older animation style, but with horror is really cool. Dun, 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 ba, ba, ba. I've unlocked the seeing tool for previous chapters. Wow, really? I unlocked the archive's bonus content. Okay.